Sarah, this wood is absolutely gorgeous.
Lovely, isn't it?
This is what I call a wood. It's old. It's really old.
Oh yeah, look, you can start to see the houses there. Yeah, so in the late '70s, early '80s, there was a bomb. Those houses over there, and a young guard died.
It's a bit of history.
He was only 23 or that. Wanna go over, have a look?
Yeah, we'll have a peek. They're, whoa. Huh? Whoa.
Yeah, it's gonna be nice.
Look at the rubbish. That's a fucking disgrace. Excuse my language.
Up here. That's a small little loop, just about 15 minutes, maybe 20.
absolutely stunning, Sarah. What can you do? Over there looks very interesting. Oh my God, nurse, this is gorgeous. Little trail along here.
Yeah, let me see it green.
Did it? Isn't this a spongy?
It's because it's a stream. For the overflow.
Oh, a few widow makers in here. Wow.
Are you going to set up beside the river or in the wood?
I don't mind. Little shelter. Look at this. Dun stores. Not so much stealthy, but sup of tea, isn't that right, Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
Look at this. Fair play to you, Sarah. This is lovely. And it's deep and all.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's time for a brew. What do you think, Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
These are made by Sarah's husband. He makes these little wax.
Possible fire.
Recycled wax. Nice little burn off them.
Leave no trace.
Exactly.
And then.
This is Sarah enjoying her little day camp. She's my only friend that actually likes the outdoors. The rest of my friends are afraid to get a little bit of wood dirt under their fingernails. But yeah, here we are. A good little burn off them, Sarah. Brew for two.
but I already know her.
She boiling? Right, time for a brew.
Let's hope it's here.
So it's been burning for 40 minutes.
I'm still at the top.
For the next time?
Yeah, definitely.
Is that cool down?
Yeah.
I grab a big stick.
On the bottom of it's a bit hot too.
Grab a big stick to this anyway. Choice. Look at that, leave no choice. There's where our little day camp was. You wouldn't even know we were there.